Hello and welcome to a .DJ Productions race, and with everyone else who's joining us for this one, including Chris.
They're tasty.
Goddamn,
and Quill decided to turn up just as I started recording. How gay. Anyway.
Welcome.
Anyway, hi. We're doing... Well, you can clearly see what we're doing, actually. We're going to be driving from Southampton to Weymouth with Bulleid Pacifics of both types. I think there's only one person running one of the... the rebuilt one, though. That's Antonio.
Yes.
This is hopefully going to be the first race video uploaded onto my channel, unless my game decides it can screw me over again. So, let's introduce everyone. So, I'm me. So, we'll go down from on Discord. We've got Chris.
Hello.
Callum.
Hello.
Gwion, who's not racing, but is here anyway.
It's my dad.
Gareth.
Pepper.
Stuart.
Giggity.
Anthony.
Yeah.
And David, who also is not racing.
Weesh!
So on that note, what Pacifics have we got? I've got 257 Squadron.
I got 92 Squadron.
You got what, Chris?
92 Squadron.
Okay, Callum?
I'm driving Spavmere.
Gareth?
I've also got Spavmere due to the game you gave me the same one.
Gareth? Not Gareth, sorry. Freaking Stuart?
I've got Winston Churchill.
Anthony?
I've got the bullshit of Bronson.
Okay, so we're going to call bullshit on that one automatically. On that note... thanks, Stuart. We have 63.43 miles to go, according to my quick drive. So without further ado, I think we should get going, don't you?
Yeah.
So who wants to do
the...
Hang on,
you didn't ask what I had.
What?
You didn't ask what I had.
You're not racing,
are you?
No, but I got something.
What have you got then?
Have you got Sherman's custard creams?
And are they tasty?
I've not got a jar of dirt.
Oh, have you? What's inside it?
Dirt.
Okay.
Actually, right. Jars.
Are we ready then, bitches? Because we have to get this express to Weymouth pretty sharpish.
Yeah.
Right.
Go for it.
Who's going to do the countdown, Gwil?
Me.
Okay, David, then whatever.
4. 16. 97, 5, go.
Off we go.
And we're off.
This is beautiful.
Off we go, Churchy.
Come on, Spadmere. You got a red signal ahead of you. Come on.
Oh, for God's
sake. God's sake, Callum, really?
Not only the 2 Squadron is looking fabulous in the Malachite.
10 miles an hour.
I'm just enjoying watching as this long train leaves the station.
Yeah, I'm taking it easy because every time I drive a Bulleid Pacific, it just slips on me.
Sandra's off and she's cruising now.
I take my sand as well?
Yeah, do it.
Yes, I can.
Right, we're up to 35.
I'm up to 31.
I'm up to 20.
So yeah, we're actually... This is quite appropriate, actually. If this particular race does record all the way through and I can upload it, for my first race, I'm on home turf, going past my hometown in my favourite Bulleid Pacific, so this will be good.
So it's a triple, so it's good all round.
Yeah. Well, I'm up to 39.
Blasted past 30 now.
I'm at 43.
Oh, look at that, that's great.
And I'll need to do something. That reminds me, I'll need to do something after this when we finish to correct the mistake that SSS have failed to correct themselves.
Oh, are we going on about the bloody tenders again?
Yeah.
Oh, I've heard about these bloody tenders. We know they've got the wrong amount in them, Stu. That's it. That's all we need to know. They've got the wrong amount in them. Let's move on. and talk about Bulleid Pacifics being bullied.
Yes. Especially 257 being bullied because he has the wrong tender.
Yeah, in real life he does, which is very annoying. He should have this sort of tender that I'm running with at the moment, a flat side tender. Unfortunately, the owners, Southern Locomotives Limited, don't really see eye to eye with me about that. They think he should have a rebuilt tender.
Like what Tangmere's got.
Yeah. The difference is, though, as I've said before, 257 ran with this type of tender in service. Like, it never ran with a rebuilt tender, and that's until preservation. So, oh, we're at 51 miles an hour at the moment.
Which of the preserved light specifics actually have high sidings then? Because I know Blackmore Vale does.
Yeah,
no,
92
Wells does.
Not 92 Squadron does, and the City of Wells. I think they're the only three.
Doesn't Swanage have one, or...?
I'm not sure what Swanage has.
Well, I've just driven Swanage, and from the looks of things, yeah, he does have one.
Where does Swanage actually stay, then?
Swanage?
No. Mid-Hands.
Oh, that's not very appropriate.
No, I'm hoping they'll swap. Well, I don't hope they'll swap. It'd be nice if Swanage came to visit, but I wouldn't want them to swap 257 or something, or it'd be very sad.
They probably will. Knowing them.
Alright, Redbridge.
What?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I'm point two from there. How far did you go, Chris?
60.3.
What?
60 miles an hour.
How are you guys going so fast? Come on, 257.
How fast are you going, Tom?
55.
I'm doing 53. Oh, now the engine's decided to slow down. For reasons.
Oh, hang on. Oh yeah, we've got to go through Totem now. Now he's speeding up a bit.
See, I had a slow start because I just didn't want to continue.
He's doing that thing again, Guillaume. There's no shadow for the bridge itself, so the train's just going over it flat.
It really is Boeing 257.
It really is. Now we're heading west. Surprisingly, not many West countries in this race.
Mm.
There's Braunton.
If I had the unrebuilt Bude, Yeovil, or Lyme Regis, I'd be using one of them.
Hang on, a thought just occurred to me. This route doesn't have AWS, does it?
Don't know.
Don't think so. Good news for Chris.
If that was the case, then I'd have the perfect engine for the job.
How far is everyone going now?
70.
57.
63.
67.
Alright, time to get some water in this bitch. You know, I'm surprised 92 Squadron is actually doing quite well.
See, I like driving 92 Squadron in game, especially in the British Railways mouth kite. It just looks good.
Oh yeah,
yeah. I like driving it as well because I drove it on the Riviera line. It was very nice.
Yeah. I did want to drive Swanage for this race though because I like the nameplates on it because even in non-dynamic lighting, it's still reflective, so it looks really good.
Well, that's quite funny, Callum, because I drove Swanage just now on a different route and the nameplates didn't come up at all.
That moment you try to take a screenshot and it just takes a screenshot of the fucking bush.
Who joined?
Who joined us? It is.
Put down the shotgun, it's Ethan.
I'm bored. Hello.
Be bored no longer, because you're in a video now.
Oh no.
Back.
Ethan, you didn't tell us. Did your special route in the last race actually get you there faster?
No, I gave up because I couldn't even get my B1 to work after I began stalling on the hill.
Oh.
What? Because I didn't realise you could actually empty the sanders.
Oh yeah, so you did. You emptied the sanders on it.
Yeah.
I'm half a mile behind you because I'm about to go through Ashurst New Forest.
Yeah.
But I'm only doing 68 at the moment.
Oh,
I said 57, right?
Yeah, I've got
100 miles, yeah. You just went through Ashford, didn't you, Chris?
Yeah, 100 mile an hour zone.
Which we're not going to hit.
2 minutes running, we're both neck and neck again.
And I'm at the back because I'm quite novice when it comes to driving Bulleid Pacifics. I still love driving them though, because they sound brilliant.
Yeah, I enjoyed driving them.
Passing through Ashurst.
Gareth, how fast are you going?
Same as 2.3.
Sweet.
What about you, Chris? What are you doing now?
60. No, it's not 60. 76.
I'm at 70 at the moment.
I'm just nudging on the door of 70 right now.
Knock, knock, knocking on my stepsister's door. What?
Yeah, the radio says we're below for me half time.
What the fuck? What the fuck are you doing, engine? Your fire's going the wrong way. It should be going up, not down. Silly.
Well, Churchill keeps blowing off.
Alright, come on.
Right. I'm cheeky miles an hour.
Chris, are you losing speed on this 1 in 100 climb?
No.
Oh, well, I am, but.
Just lying, I am.
I've just got through Ashurst now.
La 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 la.
And I've crested.
3, 2, 1, hit Bewley Road.
Oh, you're ahead of me, you cunt!
I'm just going for it now.
I don't know how you guys are getting so far ahead of me when I've got, like, awesome frames. It's really weird.
You just said that, I've just hit a lag spike.
Oh, wait, Bulleid.
That's Bewley.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I'm about to go through
Bewley.
What route are you on?
Southampton
Weymouth. Oh, Lord.
Losing speed on the hill, but I've pressed it now, so it's fine.
Oh, it's only a very small hill. Come on, tank me.
Okay.
Your name's not Tangmere, your name's Guillaume.
Can I go
No! Lag spike, I'm not happy.
How fast is everyone going now, anyway?
85.
71. Come on, Tangmere, you should be good at this.
Everyone's gonna have a fit in a second.
I find it's really weird how the bully whistles as I'm like in the middle of their boilers.
Well, where else would you put that
thing? Back in the
back.
Lab. You know, Tangy's told me that it was the right way.
Well, there's a lot of stuff in between that, as I've just shown on my end.
Mind you, don't the BR standards have their whistles mounted on their fucking smoke boxes?
Some of them do, some of them have them on the cab, depending on what type it is, because if it's like...
No, like the Britannias have theirs on the smoke boxes.
Britannias and the Clans and some of the Standard 5s have theirs mounted on the smoke box.
Yeah, Standard 5s with the chime whistles.
The ones with the bell whistles, they had theirs at the, what, in front of the cab?
Yeah.
Right. And I can now see Brockenhurst.
I can see clearly now.
Anthony, how far are you from Brockenhurst?
1.4.
Yes, I'm ahead, Anthony!
You bastard, Chris.
Meanwhile, I've just gone through Bewley.
Sweet.
Well, they have the auto jumble.
That is one of the best videos ever.
Yeah, it is. Alright, this might end badly for Chrissy. Currently doing 80 6 miles an hour.
I don't understand how I'm not getting that sort of speed.
Wait, did you put 257 into running?
Yeah.
Good.
Rocket Horse 1.6.
Brockenhurst going through.
I'm a mile away from Brockenhurst, Jesus.
Yeah, I'm way behind. Can't even see Brockenhurst.
But you're away already?
No, I'm way behind.
Churchill's not doing too bad actually for being stuffed and met into the museum since withdrawal.
Are you driving Churchill?
Mm-hmm.
Losing speed rapidly now.
You won't find him on your team. You won't find him on the nurses.
We'll fight him on the chickens.
Well, coming into Brockenhurst, I think. Yeah, we're Brockenhurst.
Seems like the bully does not want to go past 80 miles an hour for some reason. Oh wait, it's because I'm going uphill. Alright, Brockenhurst, 50 miles an hour limit.
Take it to the limit.
Down to 72, Jesus Christ.
I'm down to 66. My boiler pressure is also going.
Attention all passengers, if you look to your right hand side, in a few seconds you'll see the junction going off to the Castleman's Corkscrew.
I've already passed that. Whoops, viewers. My bad.
I'm just about to go past it.
Just going through
now, 69.
Them.
You've gone past them.
How far away is this way? Maybe not the way to the station.
Right, I've just got up that hill.
I'm closing in on Sway.
So, Micros, how far away?
0.4.
0.8.
1.4. Fuck's sake. Shall I go load up the White Knight and whip your asses on there? Because it just seems that I can't win a race on this thing so far. We've been doing some races today, and I've not won anything so far.
Welcome to my world.
Yeah.
I haven't won a single one.
I just thought with the better frames, I'd manage it, and I haven't. Also, apparently this video file is about 4.7 gigabytes so far.
I think it's because of your new graphics.
Yeah.
Wait, did you say you're going through Sway now, Gareth?
Yeah.
Oh, where, you're near, basically, alongside me.
What?
47.46.8.
Fuck!
Come back,
Gareth! What have you guys got your reverser settings at?
Catch me if you can.
What'd you say, Tom?
Reverser settings.
25.
19.
I'm increasing pressure. My reverse is at 25.
Go for Sway.
My reg's in the roof and I'm at 34% cutoff.
I just had a cupcake.
You are a cupcake.
Passing through Sway.
I want a cupcake.
No
cupcake for you.
I know.
Wait, am I in front?
I don't know. Are
How
you?
How fast are you going anyway?
79.
Damn it! Come on, 257.
Watch, I'm probably gonna fuck up at some point, so don't worry about it.
Yeah, it's a question we've all over here. It'll fuck up at
some point. Suddenly, Bishop Auckland appears.
Wait, what?
Yeah, well, we can't say that anymore, considering the fact he survived Bishop's Auckland now.
Yeah, but he only survived a little bit.
For now.
He only survived a little bit.
No, what Ethan just said, for now. Bishop Auckland is still your enemy, Chris.
Yeah, it is. And New Milton.
Ooh.
because that's away from Southampton on the bullshit express.
But you're taking it from London, right?
Yeah, he's on the bullshit express.
Bullshit!
Yeah, right. A mile from New Milton.
We're all quite close together, aren't we, really?
We are collected, just not as collected as we can be.
257 is something lazy.
How far is everyone from New Milton?
I've just gone through it.
Yeah.
0.6.
I'm closing in on you, Tom, because I'm 3/4 of a mile.
Just seems the only way to get 257 going anywhere is to shove his reverser up. Must be the slack in his valve gear.
Was he slagging off work?
Yeah.
Oh, I blame Dave.
Everyone blames Dave. Anyway, time to go through New Milton.
Dave has been a negative influence on the Bulleid Pacific. Oh, and then Dave went and toppled off a bridge somewhere in Tyneside, just outside of Durham.
He did.
Looking ahead to see where Bournemouth is.
It's in England.
It's after church something.
Christchurch.
It's after Christchurch and Potsdam. And Boscombe.
Yeah.
What's that shadowy place? That's Boscombe, son. You must never go there.
Hinton, going through.
What's
in
that shadowy place? That's Glasgow. You'd never go there.
Hey, Glasgow's fine.
And I've gone through Hinton.
And it's 78 miles an hour now, finally. You're probably going
to
have to take some old life out of the old boiler.
Holy sh!
Taking notes.
Okay, I'm doing 87 miles an hour. How?
Screw you, Chris.
Yeah, screw you, Chris.
Thanks.
I'm doing 56, you swat. You swat.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Crack 80.
Very nearly going backwards.
After Hinton.
Frickin' hell, I'm 3/4 of a mile from Hinton.
0.9.
Come on, 257. You're going home. I'm going completely the opposite direction. What do you mean? I live in Kent. No, you don't. You live at Swanage. Oh, yeah. I forgot. This is real life. What? Oh, Jesus Christ, come on 257, we're going up to speed a bit. Up to 83, finally.
Ah, here we go. I see Christchurch.
I'm going through Sway.
I'm going through New Milton, Hinton Admiral.
Wait, you're going through Sway, Cal?
Yeah, Sway.
Oh, I got up to 86, yay.
I'm speeding up a little bit as well, just hit 58.
Although I'm guessing there's a tunnel ahead.
I'm trying to keep my boiler in check.
No! Oh, for fuck!
What?
What have we done?
Da, 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 da. Did I dump him? No, I didn't dump him. I didn't dump him. Okay, good.
Oh. That's a shame. I mean, oh, well, that's alright then, Chris.
That was like my entire game froze, and I was like, no. No.
Is that coming into Christchurch by any chance?
Yes.
Yep, that's because there's something broken there. Something very broken at Christchurch.
I'm guessing there's a large asset block over there.
No, you know what it is? Do you guys remember I've told you about one of my exes? She lives in Christchurch, therefore that's why there's a massive lag spike there.
Yeah, because every train's like, no, not going there.
I don't want to go there, please! Don't make me!
Hold on, Tom. If your ex-girlfriend lives there, then technically isn't it a slag spike?
Yes.
Oh,
I like that.
I just got that, Chris.
257 sheep for a sec.
Yeah. Okay. But at least I'm not the only one. All right. Well, I've just gone through Christchurch at 86 miles an hour.
0.6 in Christchurch.
What?
I'm closing the gap now at last.
You have not. You did not just go through Christchurch.
No, I'm 0.3. I'm closing the gap. I'm slowly catching up on you, Chris.
All right. Fine. Let's see how well you can do through Bournemouth, bitch.
Oh god, I'm approaching Christchurch. There's a bit of a speed limit coming up.
Yeah, I'm sorry to burst your bubble, but I'm doing 85.
I'm trying to remember if I need to actually obey this speed limit or not.
What, do Christchurch?
Yeah, no, not through here. Should be fine through here. Oh god, lag spike.
Here's a Bosch cut.
I think it's absolute poo that as soon as you breathe on
still got no bridge here.
As soon as you breathe on the injector, the thing just loses steam.
Goes, lol, no.
Yeah, it does.
I hate Tangier. Swanage doesn't do this.
Suddenly, Swanage did it.
Through Christchurch.
Over across Christchurch Bridge and going into the over the points.
Do you have a bridge there? Because I don't.
I don't.
There might just be a missing asset or something.
Yeah, that. Well, my best guess, Tom, it's
I'm going over
the
lovely bridge outside
of
Christchurch, so that's a lovely bridge.
Density?
You know, no, it's nothing to do with that, because if none of us can see it. Oh yeah, I know exactly where you're going. Ooh, for Chris, have you seen the track work outside?
Unless
look at the track work after
Boscombe. Actually, it might be to do with some assets that are linked to Cockermouth and Keswick.
You're an asset.
Is that a positive thing?
Oh yeah, sure. you're not an asset. You're no longer an asset. Right, I think I'm going to full chat all the way to Boscombe, and then I'll break for Bournemouth.
Yep, here we come, lads.
Cheeky.
Oh, not the straight out.
Alright, bye, Gareth.
Something I like about the Main Street Strange Bulleids is how there's an undercarriage view. Quite cool.
I think they put that in accidentally.
Going through. Wait, where is this? This is Pokestown.
I think it's really groovy. Bit of serendipity then, if it was
right. We're approaching Boscombe. Holy crap! I think I might need to slam on the brakes.
What'd you say, Gareth? Okay.
I'm just going through Boscombe as well now, Gareth.
Yes, finally.
But I'm also braking because I know what's coming.
I'm getting decent PSI. I'm still only doing about 60.
How fast did you go through Bournemouth, Chris?
I went through this one with 30.
Really?
And I leaned.
Oh.
Is that tunnel mouth by chance, Chris?
And so, Chris turned into a horse.
So, frames tanked a bit round
there. Oh, no, I'm not turning into a horse. I don't want to get shot by a
guy. Oh, shit.
Did you derail?
Coming out the tunnel, yeah.
Yes!
How fast are you going, Gareth?
Bournemouth.
Bournemouth tunnel, yes.
Yeah, how fast are you going?
70 through the tunnel.
Whoa, easy, Churchill, easy.
I slowed right down to 30 just in case.
Good call.
Anyway, 257 got to go through here slowly. I'm at my home station.
Did I tell you?
Hello, home.
Huh?
What? I'm talking to the computer, you idiot.
Oh.
I'm not talking to you, you fucking prick.
Hey, shut the fuck. No, I'm kidding.
Shut the fuck.
That was a good call to go through here slowly.
Yeah, you know what? I know what you're talking about, that thing, right?
I'm talking about the other thing at the other end.
Yeah, I know.
Right, that section of 35.
That was a shit your pants moment.
Hello, Bournemouth.
Hello, Connor.
We haven't been here. Thank you, Gwitek.
I'd like to see Thomas.
Gwitek.
Mm-hmm.
I said you've been here. We're at Bournemouth.
Oh.
I've just got through Hinton Admiral.
How fast are you going?
Well, seeing as I'm only just restarting from Bournemouth, I'm only doing 33.
Okay, fair.
What about you?
About to hit 60.
Oh.
Entering the second tunnel.
And whoever just joined, beware of recording.
Alright.
Yeah. Oh, so 40.
perception.
Yeah.
Roll.
Out with a new what is it? Ringtone.
Alright, let's see. Back up to 60. Oh wait, this is that place. No, 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 no. Bad engine.
Meanwhile, I've just got back up to 74 miles an hour.
I made it.
Where were you? Branksome.
Yeah.
You know, it's 8.6 gigabytes apparently so far, this video.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And the problem is, though, Chris, unlike you, I haven't got really good internet, so this is going to take absolutely fucking ages to upload.
Wait,
like,
you haven't got what?
Good internet.
Ah, right. Fair enough.
Correct.
Is that my fault?
Yeah, it is.
Why is it my fault?
Because I decided.
Ah, oh, fair
enough. No, what's 8 gigabytes? Sorry.
The video so far claiming it's 8.8 gigabytes.
Excellent.
I'm sure my old videos weren't that big. I'm sure I can probably compress it down a bit anyway to 1080.
Bigger graphics means bigger pieces.
Oh. I'm up to 50 again. The only problem with the weather pans I pick is as soon as I move the camera to a good location, I can't see the data that I have up.
Okay.
It's really annoying. The only other thing to do is keep pressing F4, but every time I do that, it fucks everything up. Right, where am I? I'm going to put Branksome now.
Right, I'm just coming up to Christchurch.
Oh, yeah,
Thomas on my tail. Stu, where are you?
Oh.
Stu?
What?
Where are you?
4 of them are from Branksome. Or
Branksome. Well, I'm just crossing one of the viaducts. I drive under this viaduct so much.
Hey guys, that bridge is missing for me as well. It's got missing. It's just
gone, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just milk bottles.
Is it missing texture, man?
You've heard of missing texture Manston, I had missing Mark 1 coach yesterday.
Going through Branksome now, by the way.
Oh,
60.
Shit!
What?
Down slope! Whee!
Pool! Fucking pool!
Where were you, Anthony?
I've gone through Branksome.
Oh, so how far are you from Weymouth?
31.4.
I'm 0.4 behind you, then.
Anthony, what? I'm in the middle of your coaches.
Hi. Oh, Jesus Christ!
What?
Just seeing what Paul's like.
Yeah.
Yes, sir!
Yeah, it's way different to than that of the S&D extension.
That is fucking vicious.
Yeah.
That's why I'm trying to catch as much speed as I can here.
I'm through it.
Churchill, why are you doing this to me?
Because fuck you.
How far did you guys go down this hill?
Fast.
I'm doing 70 at the minute.
I'm doing 76.
I was about 80.
And I'm going through Parkstone now. This is where Eustace slipped and died, isn't it?
Yeah. How hard did he die? Did he die hard?
You're funny.
Right. That's definitely not right. Oh, now it's right.
Right, I'm trying to work out how long I've got until I have to start braking. I think in any second now, actually.
0.6 from the 30 limit.
You're 0.6?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm literally just behind you then. Did you get through pool alright, Chris?
Yeah, I did fine.
Speed?
50 odd.
Right, I think I better slow down now.
I think I was
around the world.
No, not around the world. I was around 48. Yeah.
Oh Christ, oh Christ.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking scary, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I've lost all my speed.
Oh hey, a fucking plane! Dude, fuck off, you're dangerous.
doing 55 into pool. Let's see how it goes. 52
over the level crossing.
I'm just going over level crossing as well.
I'm breaking a bit more. I don't trust that corner.
And Rope, speed up.
I'm just coming up
the
corner. Oh, jeez.
And there we go, we're through.
I've just gone through the
ball,
Chris.
Yeah, I've just gone through the ball as well. At 58, I went through, Chris.
I went through at 50.
What? Okay. Hamworthy. Yes.
Right, Hamworthy is 1.6 for me, I think.
This is where me and Callum started, isn't it?
Yeah.
In that cops and crimes thing.
How fast are you going, Chris?
64.
61. And increasing. With full border pressure. Oh, bye then.
We just left. You were a wonderful person, and we're gonna miss you.
I've just passed the old junction for the S&D.
He's lying.
I am. Wait, I am.
Yeah, you are. Of course you are.
Oh yeah, I'm Chris, right?
Right, guys. Oh, I'm coming into Bournemouth.
Time for some picky.
Is 50 okay?
No.
Slow down a bit. It's the points in the station, Callum, you need to watch out for.
Where's this?
I noticed.
Bournemouth.
Oh.
I've noticed, but I'm going to risk it for a chalky biscuit.
Then you do that at Durham.
Yeah, Callum, didn't you do that at Durham? That's a good call, actually.
I'm going to derail, I'm going to derail in style.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
That's why I'm gunning it all the way to Wareham.
You're fine?
Yeah. Tank may have wobbled a bit, but fine.
Right, time to put some fucking shit in the firebox. Literally.
Why did you take out the brake van?
Yes.
Hey, Chris.
Yes.
Going, just about to go through Hamworthy.
Sweet, I need a shower. I mean, what?
Well, that's the thought. After this race, I'm going to do the shower, because Dale's coming to see you.
Again.
I miss my friend Dave. I don't see him.
Alright, Holton Heath.
He makes me feel like a real woman.
Passing Hamworthy.
Yeah,
I'm going through Hamworthy.
Oh, this is the part where we were just going straight, aren't we?
Yeah.
Well, not Callum, but.
Hey!
He's gonna slap you for that.
Good.
Oh! I'll whip my mouth back at you.
Oh shit.
When I get my Citroen BX, I'm gonna teabag you with my car.
Oh. Well, by the way, Chris, how fast are you going?
I'm currently doing 75 miles an hour, 76.
So. I'm at 73.
Manson's 92 Squadron's actually doing great. I guess a smaller number sometimes is better.
Tank me as a dick. Do anything.
Oh, have you gone through Holton Heath yet, Chris?
Yep.
When?
A little while ago.
Really?
I'm closing out Wareham.
How?
76 miles an hour?
74, man.
Hey, remember, the night is still young. I could fuck up any second.
Correction, he will fuck up any second.
No.
Yes, you will.
No.
Next thing we know,
to be fair, honestly, when it comes to this race, it's about who has the bigger balls when it comes to the downhill.
Damn it!
Don't fuck. No, thank God.
That's a fucking button, didn't I?
I had a lag spike, big lag spike.
I've now got two videos, so I'm going to have to stitch them together. In the final edit.
And what?
Two videos, because I accidentally stopped one, so I've actually managed to restart it like pretty quick, so it'll be a little jump.
Oh,
so it should be fine.
Alright, just don't touch that button again.
I'll try.
Don't touch that dial, I'm defrosting a pie.
Touch the button.
Alright, again from Holton Heath.
Go to Wareham.
76.
Oh, wait, I'm gonna go to a crossover now, aren't I?
You gonna do what?
Oh no, I'm good, never mind. I thought I was going through a crossover in like 17.9 seconds, and I was like,
Meanwhile, I'm coming up to Branksome.
Yay.
Also, I'd like to apologize if you hear any machining noise in my background. That is my father and his... That's his
sewing machine.
I think the sunlight is set.
They're just building the house.
Chris, does your dad have a child buffing workshop?
Yes. Yes, he does.
I don't know what that means.
As in,
when
you
buff children?
Buffing a child like Stephen Fry does.
No.
Where your father would bring toddlers up to a high sheen.
Okay, I'm scared for Cal's mental health.
More lacquer, little boy.
Wait, my loco rig is not on the entire time.
Oh,
doesn't make a difference, Chris.
Okay, that would explain it. I was like, how am I doing so good with the loco brake on? What, Cal?
You're making me feel bad. The fact that you got your brake on and I haven't, and you're ahead of me, and it's all burnt.
Here's the thing, the loco brake has no effect.
Oh, I can see why.
Okay, can I just say, even though might not be as, or aren't as good as Tom's graphics, this place looks great.
We're wearing now. So me and Anthony are neck and neck.
Half a mile from where?
How far to go, Anthony?
80.
Oh, fuck off! How is 257 not picking up the speed? Is it the coaches? What are you guys coaches wise?
RSC Mark 1s.
I took the standard ones that came with the quick drive.
What, DT Mark 1s?
I think.
Are they just like plain green?
Yep.
How is 257 only doing 77 fucking miles an hour?
That'll explain why he's way ahead.
Tom?
What?
What's your reverser at?
At the moment, to try and get me up to speed, 57, right now it's at 50.
What's your regulator at?
100.
Right. Notch the reverser down to 22 and put the regulator up to 82.
That won't work if you unless you got DT Mark 1s, because they're light as hell.
Oh, I think I might have just gone past the entrance to the Swanage branch.
What, Walgett Junction?
Guys,
yeah.
I'm doing 80 and pool's coming up.
Oops. Yeah, I'd suggest Callum. Brakes!
Is there any
Yeah, Chris, your tip
brake
hasn't helped. I've slowed down.
No, no. Don't wheel slip, you silly train.
Passing the junction to Swanage.
I hate wheel slip.
Oh, lag spike.
Oh, I don't think I'm slowing down fast enough.
You are, Callum. Have faith.
I might be.
Believe in love.
Right.
I don't.
Brakes off. Flanders off. Yeah, I've managed to slow down to 58 now. Whee, and that's too much coal in the fire. Right, coming through pool.
That's pretty cool.
And I'm getting ready in case it leans.
Going through wool.
I can't even see wool yet, so this is Chris 1.
Not yet. Remember, Tom, there's still a curvy ass platform that I need to be careful about, and I'm getting only 18 frames a second.
Ooh, that is tight at pool.
I can't even see what I'm getting at the moment. Oh. I'm getting about 30.
Oh jeez, that's pretty damn good. I'm getting quite jealous actually.
Well, I'm getting about 100 odd currently.
How?
I don't know.
Cheating.
He probably doesn't have the same graphics settings as we have though.
Well, it's the best I can get on my. It's the best I can set to my route without attempt dumping after I try and make scenarios.
Can't see how much water I can. Well, at 98. Okay, let's notch it up to 100 and then I'll stop injecting.
Is that the S&D branch just passed by?
Yep.
Right. If you pass Bournemouth, if you pass through Poole, then yes.
Goes on to Creekmore. nearly got a full boiler. Yay.
Sweet, Cal. Right, so. Why don't we do this? Sit rep. I'm at 14.8. Tom?
17.15.
Anthony?
17.05.
Stu?
17.6.
Gareth?
He crashed.
Right. Yeah, Callum.
27.5.
Oh dear.
Out. Anyone else that I'm forgetting to mention then you can kick me in the balls later?
We on, in amongst the chairman's custard creams.
We on, still fat. Did I call them bleed?
No. Gareth. Gareth did.
Some people just can't handle my swagger. I'm going through Hamworthy. Yay!
Bizarre.
And my boiler is full.
Yay!
That's enough water in the boiler. I'm gonna start shoveling again.
Shovel, shovel, shovel.
Shovel. Okay, I'm losing a lot of speed. I'm down to 66.
Oh, you poor man. Here's
Shut
me
up.
Stuck at 61 with full sympathy for you.
I'm so sorry, Callum. I wish I could do better.
You are such a wank sandwich.
I wish I could do better. Oh, well, I wish you could do better.
Boom!
I'm only kidding. You're doing great.
For a sausage.
Well, to be fair, you did do great in the other race until you got cocky.
I didn't get cocky.
There's the one. Oh,
yeah, sure.
Cocky all
I'll
the time.
Risk it, Neil.
Yeah, I said I'll risk it for a chalky biscuit.
Well, there, apparently the chalky biscuit was mine. Because I fucking took that thing.
You're such a git.
I know. I'm sorry. Everyone, I'd like you to all give Callum a big hug. Because he deserves one right now.
I'm nowhere near him.
Especially if you have herpes. Wait, what?
What do you mean? Wait, what do you mean?
Sorry. I just popped the bite and I was like, fuck it, I'm risking it. Sorry, Callum. Love
my
you really.
Top!
Yeah, I am. Love you really, though.
Love anyone. I hate everything. Do-do-do-do, dudes.
I've just
I'm 0.8 from Morton, by the way, Chris.
Huh?
0.8 from Morton.
Sweet. Let's see, where's my closest thing? I don't even know where I am. I'm 10.9.
Bloody hell, you're over 2 miles ahead.
You're actually 3 miles ahead of me.
Shit. And I'm decreasing. Why am I decreasing?
Because you're Chris.
Oh, it's a 1 in 100. That makes sense.
It's 3 times he's called us now, isn't it, Stuart?
Hmm?
You know what?
Just leave him.
That's what, I'm not bothered.
What are you worried about?
Never mind.
No need.
It sounds like excessive whittle to me.
No, it's not. Nothing.
Well, I'm just gonna get a lollipop.
You suck on that lollipop.
I am. Ow.
I'm gonna take some vitamins. You're gonna choke on them vitamins!
I've got loads of invisible platforms. I just spotted a bloke who was hovering in mid-air, just all sitting next to the Narragate Railway.
Are you sure it wasn't Cameron's driver?
That's through Morton.
Morton!
Morton, here's a moo. 11.4 miles to go.
9 miles.
Anthony?
No.
How far?
11 exact.
Damn it.
Meanwhile, 23 miles away from the finishing.
Yay, I've just hit 75.
Oh, sweet. Same Callum. Well, I'm decreasing.
Just derail already.
You haven't... Callum, you shouldn't have taken Spadmere. Everybody knows that Spadmere is jinxed.
I couldn't help it. Oh, my God. Everybody knows it. Never on time, always.
I took Churchill.
Alright, Dorchester. Lads, wish me luck.
What was asked you? You want to do Winston Churchill's course?
That's why I took Churchill. Spadmere's jinxed. Especially with the West Coast crews.
You take the Bulleid Pacific for Jai Boys.
You have run them on a jean. You have run them on a noses. And on the red.
Here's the thing, I can't do a Winston Churchill voice without it sounding like it's taking the piss. So when I was asked to do Winston Churchill in Railway Flea, I tried to make him sort of sound more generic. Old boy toff, basically.
I don't care how you do it. You must sink the Bismarck.
As long as you said the Bismarck.
You must sink the Titanic.
The no, that didn't happen. The Olympic was already down by then.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is how stupid your races are.
Do you think?
What? Stupid our races are.
Our races aren't stupid, they're just ridiculous.
Just because you haven't won one. Oh wait, shit.
Just because he believes that it's the Titanic at the bottom of the ocean like everyone else.
Tom, bear in mind, that conspiracy says that Titanic didn't hit an iceberg, it hit a rescue ship, so...
That's not the same conspiracy.
You know what I believe? I believe that the ship, whether it was Titanic or Olympic, I don't think it was an iceberg it hit. I think it was hit by a white Fiat Uno, being driven by Prince Philip, whilst being hauled by highly trained walruses.
Wait, shit, no, just remembered. You know what actually happened? The iceberg was thrown in front of it by a giant octopus with a dog's face, and then some sharks came on
the rudder
in place.
Oh,
and then everybody got out okay.
Oh, for God's sake. No, did not, you fanny fart.
What fucking rapping dog. God,
no,
Jesus Christ.
You call him a queef.
No, that's not the same one.
There's like three of them in there.
The sequels are the one that,
Oh, not that fucking
rapping shark.
No.
Oh, not the one with the fucking rapping dog. Oh, fuck off. I see clips of it online, and every single time it starts playing, as soon as a character speaks, I'm just like, fuck off.
I love the nostalgia creative videos on those films, they're brilliant.
I think they're overacted.
Well, of course they are, it's him.
I've just gone. Oh, you are?
I was not paying attention, I may have just crashed at Dorchester.
Well, no, I'm just shutting off.
How far do we go, Anthony?
About 70 odd.
I'm so Stuart, it's the last one to survive.
No, I'm still going.
I know, but you're in front, so you won. You're above it all, Tom, because you're step up.
My steed generation's gone to poo.
Tom, how fast are you going?
42. Through Dorchester.
Through Dorchester, 53.
Wasn't there a Bulleid Pacific called Dorchester?
Yeah.
There was,
yes.
34041.
I think you can get him in TS.
Yeah, you can, the old one.
When the SSS pack for the working days ones are finished.
Ow!
I would like to see, because I want to take you over up the Highland Main Line.
Well, that's the thing I need to get put on the.
How far you got, Chris?
4.6.
6.4.
You've catched up. That you have done that.
I'm just coming up to Wool.
Moncton and Coombe, 0.4.
The moment you realise your engine's just floating in midair.
Oh, damn.
Right,
Bencombe going into a tunnel.
You went into Thomas's funnel and squeaked through Thomas's funnel.
I've just thought of another little conspiracy as well.
Hey!
I'm just thinking, with the Titanic or Olympic or whatever, surely the captain will have seen if an iceberg ahead, right? So, why didn't he? I suspect
it was
because he was blinded by penguins with a laser pointer.
No, come on, we've already gotten this, we know this answer. The reason they didn't see it is because they were ogling Leonardo DiCaprio and Kate Winslet. It's true, though, isn't it? In the film, they're just sort of looking down at them. Look at that. Look at that boy, yeah. Isn't that lovely? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Guys, is it quite a serious one? What if he was told to look for an iceberg to hit it to prove whether it was unsinkable or not?
That's kind of a fuck up.
I'm just imagining that, if I was the captain of that ship, it was like, Captain, there's an iceberg dead ahead. Ah, let's risk it for a chalky biscuit.
No, but honestly though, hang on.
Because he was a seasoned sailor, wasn't he?
I hear he was seasoned with salt and pepper.
Well, you forget, he was asleep.
Was he?
He was asleep at the wheel, no wonder it crashed!
It wasn't him then,
it wasn't him, it was someone else.
It was the crew then, the crew was probably told to do it. Either that, or they were just going to mutiny or something.
It was 25th Officer Jimmy.
Guys, imagine if he had a fair bit to drink, then it'd be the first case of drink driving.
Drink driving
long before that, mate.
Especially on the
railways. 4.45
miles. Lads.
What?
Doing 90, just with the handbrakes a little bit slower than that. Weymouth is coming up really fucking fast.
Well then, dump the anchors then.
No, risking it for a chalky biscuit.
Nami!
Yep, never mind, point works.
Anchorage, dickhead.
Chris, the horse can run freely now, can't he, now that Gareth's
David, have you been watching Grade A Underwriter on the channel?
No.
Brett has.
Grade A Under is fucking hilarious. Well, his old stuff.
Is this what you wanted, is it? Dickhead!
How far you got, Stuart?
Huh?
How far have you got?
3.2.
3.7. But I'm doing 64.
Currently doing 80.
Now is it the case that Stuart's winning?
Nope.
Besides you, Chris.
Right, Reagan the roof. Come on, Churchill.
You'll find him on the railways.
You'll find him on the jeans.
Who is the hip? Which historic figure do you wish to be? Winston Churchill. Oh, why is that? I like the way he says, oh yes.
Coming into the platform.
Oh no.
Go on, Churchill, reach 100.
Oh no.
Trousers? Oh no, no, no!
And what on earth have you done to your trousers?
Oh yeah.
88 for Upwell Junction. Upway Junction.
I'm at Radipole. I'm almost at Radipole Halt and I'm doing 98.
I'm doing 90.
Meanwhile. Morton! There it is!
Right, that's it. I'm dumping the anchors.
Right, coming into Weymouth and slowing to a stop.
I'm hoping that Chris just ends up with wheel slip and just slides right into the buff.
Wheel slip! Just kidding.
Oh, you bastard! You had me erect
Don't lean back and laugh, Chris. You still have to stop this train.
Considering the fact I'm not 0.3 from the station.
Yeah, I'm stopped now.
And how fast are you going, Stuart?
50.
Glad I'd like to move earlier than you then, because if you crash, that's it.
Well, I've stopped, lads, so. Yay! So I'm just gonna easily take it forward.
You should have died at Bournemouth.
Why?
Because I say so.
Oh, right,
rolling into
right.
The station at 30 miles an hour, dump the anchors again.
Engine speed up. Why you shit on hills?
I honestly think it would have been faster if I used the 4300. There we go, now I'm speeding up. Hooray!
So yeah, I just want to hear how Tom and Stuart get along, because I can't really sit here and wait for Calum.
Stopping.
I'm just going to the platform now, Finn.
I'm stopped. And do you want to know how close I was to the buffers?
No.
Going in screenshots. That's how close I was to the buffers.
Well, I'm gonna stop the recording in a minute anyway, because I have made it in third place.
It's not bad for a first time.
Cough, cough. First.
Well, yeah, this is the first time.
Well, this is the first one that I'm putting up, Anthony. Let's put it that way. All the other ones today have been a bit well.
I
haven't recorded properly. Anyway, that is me at the end of my drive. So I'm going to have to stop the video there. So, yeah, thanks for watching. I made it third place. Hooray, and goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.